Hello, and welcome to our full-length stress-relieving Kundalini Triple Gong Sound Bath Meditation Class. Welcome to you in the United States and wherever you may be in the world. I'm Sunny Hills, coming to you live on Zoom. And if you're watching a recording on YouTube, you are invited to join us any Saturday, and you can get information about that on our website, sunnyhillsmeditation.com. So to begin, just please sit with a straight spine. And if you're sitting in a chair, have your feet flat on the ground. And if you're on a yoga mat, just feel yourself grounded to the earth through your sit bones. And relax your shoulders. And close your eyes and just breathe gently while I introduce a few elements about our class. Just sit with your eyes closed and relaxed. We begin every class with a chant, an opening chant. And why do we chant? Well, last week I covered some of the physiological benefits, but chanting can also create a sense of community and belonging and shared experience, especially in a group setting like this. It can heighten feelings of connectedness and reduce feelings of isolation. It would be even more so if we could all chant on the microphone and hear each other, but that doesn't really work in Zoom, so you'll just hear me, and I will imagine myself hearing you, and you can imagine yourself hearing everyone in the class chanting. In our case, we chant Ong Namo Gurudev Namo, five words, and the idea is just to center us and to direct our attention to the vastness of the infinite and also to our own divine nature. So our opening chant words of Ong Namo Gurudev Namo are actually two sentences. The first one, I bow to the oneness, and the second one, I bow to the unseen teacher. And we don't have to sound like singers. We can chant off key or in any key we want. Your key is perfect, however it may sound. So let's go ahead and get ready to chant. Just sitting there again with your straight spine, feet at the flat on the floor, shoulders relaxed, face relaxed, eyes closed, focus at your brow point, your third eye point, that place just inside your skull, located between your eyebrows, where your pituitary gland is. And you can have your hands in Gyan Mudra for a few moments, but what we do actually is place our hands together after we rub our palms together to create a little bit of warmth and to connect our left and right hemispheres of our brain and our body. We put our hands in prayer pose, pressing both palms together with thumbs in the sternum, hands at your heart center. And go ahead and inhale deeply. And exhale completely, and inhale deeply to begin. We'll go three times through. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Inhale. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Inhale deeply and suspend your breath and relax your breath and place your left hand over your heart center and your right palm over your left. And bring to mind feelings of gratitude. What are you grateful for today? Take this time to count your blessings. Take your time and generate that feeling of gratitude.
I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I am so grateful for all that I have. I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I am so grateful. I am so blessed.
Excellent. Now please set your intention for today's class. What would you like to experience in the class? Perhaps in the breath meditation or the gong bath, or just in the class experience, maybe even in our sharing time after class. What would you like to set as your intention? Make it something you can, make it something you can take ahead into the day and the week ahead. Good, and I'll share my intention with you. My intention today is to embrace gentleness. Embrace gentleness with you and gentleness with myself, and to become a channel for the universal current to pass through from me to you and all around and back from you to me, and to recognize and to elevate and to empower you. We are one, and we are grateful. So let's dive into another wonderful class session today, and we'll begin as usual with some aura sweeps. Go ahead and inhale and sweep your arms up overhead, and exhale, completely sweeping down. Inhale deeply, sweeping your arms up through your aura. And exhale down. This is best done with your eyes closed if you can. Inhale up, up, up. And exhale down. And on this last one, inhale up and suspend your breath and stretch your arms and hands up so your spine is really straight, straight, straight. And go ahead and exhale, sweep your arms down, and we'll do some spine flexes. You can just rest your hands on your knees or on your thighs. And this is kind of like a sitting cat-cow, except we don't flip-flop your head. You just keep your head steady. And what you want to do is inhale and move your chest forward and up, flexing your spine forward. And then exhale, flexing your spine back, rounding your back, keeping your head steady. Inhale forward and exhale back. And you can go faster or slower. The idea is to move your spine so that your body generates some fresh cerebral spinal fluid for our meditation, our breathing meditation we're going to do. Inhaling forward at your own pace and exhaling, rounding back. And just go ahead and do that for a few seconds more. It's great to see you here. Nice to see you, Nancy and Christina. Nan, Anita, Rob, Vicky. Okay. Go ahead and inhale and come forward and suspend your breath. And go ahead and exhale, relax your breath. And we'll do some spine twists. You can put your fingers in Gyan Mudra, thumb to index finger on each hand, other fingers relaxed. Arms out to your side with your upper arm parallel to the earth, your forearms pointing up. Inhale, twist to the left with torso, neck, head, shoulders, and exhale, twisting to the right with all three, with your entire torso and upper body. Inhaling left and exhaling right. And again, at your own pace. Just gently moving, being gentle with yourself. And go ahead and inhale and come forward. Suspend your breath and relax your arms down to your side. And we'll do some shoulder shrugs. Go ahead and inhale and squeeze your shoulders up. And exhale, relax down. Inhale up and exhale, relaxing down. Inhale, squeeze up and exhale down. Inhale this time, suspend your breath and squeeze your shoulders up, 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 up. And go ahead and exhale, relaxing your shoulders down. And just sit for a few moments. Let your body come back to being centered and relaxed. You can focus your attention at your brow point, your master control center. You are in control of your body and of your mind. A lot of times we think our mind is in control of us, but nope, it's just a matter of training your mind and having your mind obey you. And what a great resource it is with your imagination and your memory, your vision, practical thought, prayerfulness, attitude of gratitude. Good. All right. We'll go ahead and do our breath meditation now. Last week we did the segmented breath, four parts in and one part out. Today it's the segmented breath again, but four parts in and four parts out. So that's the only difference, is four parts out this time. So you do segment your breath both with four sniffs in and four puffs out through your nose. And you do separate each part like that, four and four. And this breath pattern stimulates your central brain to produce clarity and alertness and the activation of your glands. And if you're up for the challenge, you can focus about an inch up inside your nasal passage and feel that cool air especially coming in. And that will really stimulate your cranial nerves in a particular way. So if you can, direct your attention and feel your breath up in your nasal passage up about an inch or so. And that works best really with a gentle inhale. Go ahead and practice it. And as you do this, you can use any silent mantra of your choice, four syllables. My mantra that I'd like to suggest for you today is, I am gentle. Silently inhale, I am gentle, and silently exhale, I am gentle. The idea being that you're gentle with yourself and you're gentle with others. So go ahead and relax your shoulders or relax your face with a straight spine like we did before, and keep your eyes closed and focus on your breath and go at your own pace. Focus about an inch up in your nasal passage with each sniff if you can. And then you're exhaling through your nose as well. Begin gently now, and I'll start the timer. And I'll let in the new person who just joined. And it looks like also it's Nancy and Laura both coming in. So just continue. Four parts in, four parts out. I'll probably just go over the instructions again for Nancy and Laura, who just came in. It's great to have you here. We're doing segmented breath, four parts in, four parts out. Last week we did one part out. So it's just sniffing through your nose and exhaling through your nose in four segmented parts. And the mantra I'm suggesting is, I am gentle on the inhale, and I am gentle on the exhale. The idea being that you're gentle with yourself and you're gentle with others. So go ahead and continue. We are only 1 minute into it. We have 4 minutes left. Everybody's sitting comfortably relaxed with a straight spine, eyes closed, focused on their breath, and also at that point inside your nasal passage, about an inch or so up inside, where when you inhale, if you inhale gently, you feel right on the nerve that's meant to be stimulated by this exercise. So you're looking good. And it's great to have you here, Nancy and Laura. And I'm so glad you came, even when we've already started. This is your class and you're welcome anytime. And it's not an interruption. There's no ding or bell that rings to everybody. Nobody would even know you came in unless I told. So I just wanted to welcome you and orient you with the meditation. 2 minutes gone now, 3 minutes left. I'm going to let you do this in silence the rest of the way. Thank you. And just by doing it with you here for a few moments, a smile came onto my lips. And I just want you to know, if a smile comes onto your lips while you're doing this, being gentle with yourself and with others, welcome that smile. Twenty-eight seconds to go. Okay, now please inhale. Suspend your breath and exhale and keep your eyes closed and just stay relaxed and breathe slowly and comfortably. If you want to take something like this breath into the gong meditation with you, you can. It's not required at all. The gong relaxation is a relaxation, and if you'd like to just let your breath be natural during the gong relaxation, that's totally fine. You can also just be aware of your breath during the gong meditation, if you like. So many ways to do it. Okay, so tune into how you feel after doing that pranayama. Well done. Okay, it's time for your reward. So please find a nice place to relax and lie down, or you can remain in your chair and be just comfortable, possibly with your palms facing up if you're lying down, or if you're in a chair. And it can be in a bed or on a couch or just anywhere among cushions or pillows or blankets or whatever you like. The idea is to relax and to let go. Gong relaxation is a releasing time, releasing stress and anxiety, releasing worry, doubt, fear, anything that might be holding you back. Letting go of that inner critical voice that sometimes is not so gentle with us. Just let it go. This is about releasing trauma, past hurts or pain or negativity or criticism from others, letting go of any darkness or sense of gloom, perhaps, whatever, anything negative that's just not welcome. Just be ready to let it go, let the gong vibrations come in through your eardrums and then into your brain and then out to all your cells, just washing your subconscious mind clean. And we do this week after week with a gong bath to renew and refresh, let go of the stress of the week. So go ahead and begin relaxing your toes and the bottoms of your feet and your tops of your feet, and relax your ankles and relax your calves and your knees. Relax your thighs. Relax your bottom and your pelvis, your pelvic area. Relax your stomach and your lower back. And your upper back and your chest. Relax your shoulders. Relax your arms, your upper arms, your elbows, your forearms. Relax your hands and your fingers. Come back up to your shoulders and relax them again. Relax your neck and your chin. Your cheeks, your temples, your eyes, your eyebrows, your forehead. Relax your scalp. Relax your brain. Just relax deeply. Welcome to those of you who are just joining us. We're just about ready to have our gong relaxation. Just get comfortable in a relaxed position. Relax your body and release any stress or anxiety.
be gentle with myself. I will be gentle with myself. And I will hold myself like a newborn baby child. I will be gentle with myself. I will be gentle with myself. And I will hold myself like a newborn baby child. I will be tender with my heart. I will be tender with my heart. And I will hold my heart like a newborn baby child. I will be tender with my heart. I will be tender with my heart. And I will hold my heart like a newborn baby child. And I will only go as fast as the slowest part of me feels safe to go. I will only go as fast as the slowest part of me feels safe to go. I will be easy on myself. I will be easy on myself. And I love myself like a newborn baby child. I will be easy on myself. I will be easy on myself. And I love myself.
Please begin to bring yourself back to consciousness and wiggle your toes and your fingers and take your left hand and touch the top of your head and say out loud three times, I bless myself. I bless myself. I bless myself. Excellent. And now go ahead and place both palms over your eyes and Open your eyes into your palms as you slowly move them away from your face to acclimate to the light in the room. And when you're ready, go ahead and rotate your wrists and your ankles in one direction and then the other. And go ahead and raise your arms up overhead. Now, and stretch long, stretch, stretch, stretch from your fingertips to your toe tips. It's a great time to stretch your spine, your upper back, your lower back. Just stretch, enjoy being gentle with yourself. And go ahead and bring your arms down. And if you're lying on your back, go ahead and bend your knees and bring them in a bit until you're with your feet still on the ground up to where they come close to your buttocks there. And take your right palm and put, if you're in a chair or if you're on the ground, take your right palm and put it on the outside of your left knee and push both knees to your right toward the floor, toward the earth, as you twist your upper torso to the left gently, just for a few seconds. And then go ahead and release that. Take your left palm and put it on the outside of your right knee and push your left, your knees to the left, toward the earth, toward the ground, twisting your upper torso to the right, your head, your neck, your shoulders, your chest to the right. And go ahead and release that and come back to center. Good. And rub your palms together. Optional is to rub your soles of your feet together as well. And now go ahead and either grab behind your thighs or in front of your shins and bring your knees to your chest if you're able to, and your chin toward your knees. And just roll on your spine back and forth lengthwise to give yourself a nice spinal stretch. If you're sitting in a chair, use your hands to rub your lower back. And if you want to, if you're rolling on the ground with your, you know, curl up in a ball, you can also go side to side, of course. And when you're ready, go ahead and roll up into a seated position or drop yourself to one side and push yourself up into a seated position. And take a few moments to recall your intention that you said at the beginning of class. Revisit that intention and feel free to modify it if you care to. Or resolve to take it into the day ahead and into the week ahead with you if you care to. And we'll bring our class to a close. And we'll do that, of course, by singing our sunshine song and doing three long sat nams aloud. Go ahead and just rub your palms together like we did at the beginning of class. Press your palms into prayer pose at your heart center. And with your eyes closed, let's sing the sunshine song three times through. First time for yourself, second time for your friends and family, and the third time for Mother Earth and for all the people of the earth. Go ahead and inhale and begin. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Inhale this time for friends and family. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. This time inhale and sing for all Mother Earth and all life in the universe. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Guide your way on, guide your way on. Inhale deeply for the first of three long sat nams. So. Sa- truth is the ultimate reality of all. Inhale. So. Truth is the name of the infinite and the oneness of all. Inhale. Sat Nam. Truth is your identity. Truth is who you are. Inhale deeply and suspend your breath. And relax your breath, but keep your hands in prayer pose and take this time to say a prayer silently, perhaps for anyone on earth who's suffering, perhaps for yourself, for your family, your friends. Take this time to connect with the oneness of all and to use your power of prayer silently. Take a few more seconds to bring your prayer to a close. And receive my prayer for you. My prayer for you today is that you embrace life with clarity and purpose, and that your consciousness rises higher and higher, and that your heart brims full with affection. May you seek and find the beauty in all that surrounds you. May you dive deeper into self-understanding. You are light, you are brightness itself. You are warmth, you are gentleness. You are gentle, you are truth. All blessings to you and to yours and to your gentle friends and your gentle self, Sat Nam, amen. And thank you for being in class today. We'll go ahead and stop the recording so we can have our private sharing time together.